Yo, look at the Supreme hoodie I got over the weekend.
Oh, that looks pretty expensive.
Yeah, look.
Whoa, that's
I know, it's so expensive, but it's so worth it.
Look what I've been working on. All right.
This a long time, and I really got to say that the performance in the locker room of locking up your belongings has become really pitiful. How many times do I have to tell you? Lock your belongings! Okay, so the rest of the semester is going to look like this. We're going to have a dance unit coming up this week, followed by a lacrosse. Spring break will hit, and then after spring break.
Stuff get stolen?
No.
No! Hey, Mr. Como.
Brando, what's going on, man?
Oh, you know, I really love that speech today about, you know, locks and stuff and thieves. You know, it's so inspiring, you know what I mean? You
know, I can see that.
Yeah, and inspired me to buy a lock. I was wondering if I could buy a lock from you.
Well, I just happen to have one right here, so there you go. That'll be $5.
Right. Thank you so much.
Hey, exact change. I like that. It's good to know that I can trust kids these days.